We are changing things up on Yap's Money Live Show. Instead of my usual sharing, I will be giving you an inside look at the thought process and the level of professionalism which I apply when advising and consulting my client in my practice. I thought, rather than guessing what you, the viewers, want, the new format allows me to share financial issues which matters to you. In the market, I'm sure there are products launched by insurance company, especially life insurance company and unit trust company, that launch as a retirement saving plan, retirement product. So is there the best retirement plan or product in the market? Now, personally, I believe that the best retirement plan or product in the market should be a diversified portfolio of investment customized to your own unique situation. Based on your age, based on the return that you require, this portfolio will comprise different kind of asset class like equities, bond, properties, REITs, and etc. So by having a portfolio like this, it helps you to capture the return potential from different asset class, not limited to one asset class only, and it also helps to reduce the volatility. So the benefit of using this portfolio as a retirement plan is that you have the flexibility to add a better investment alternative to improve your risk-adjusted return compared to those standard retirement product by insurance company or the unit trust company, whereby you may not even know whether they will continue to add in better investment or not. And in addition to that, portfolio approach also allow you to have flexibility to adjust your portfolio when there is a change of an economic environment or personal circumstances change. Now, you see, the economic environment may change from a growth environment to a depression environment, or a high bank interest environment to a low bank interest environment. So that require different strategy. And as a person, you may change your retirement age, whether retire earlier or later than original plan. So for that matter, when you are managing your own portfolio, you are able to customize and adjust it to your own situation. And when you retire, what you need to do is, depending on how much yearly cash flow, cash amount that you need to fund your retirement lifestyle, you can always start to withdraw the amount on a yearly basis from your investment portfolio. So I must agree that retirement plan using this kind of portfolio diversified approach require your knowledge and effort. So if you are prepared, you are knowledgeable enough, you can do it yourself. But if you are not prepared, you can always engage a licensed financial planner to do it for you, so you can still enjoy the benefit of a very reasonable fee.
The robo-advisor would not be able to protect you from a crash like what happened with the oil futures earlier this year.
Yes and no. It depends, Hong Leong, that whether the algorithm or the mathematical formula they have set have taken into consideration a situation like that. Okay. You follow what I mean? So if in the past there is some event happening like this before and they take that into consideration, of course, based on what's happening in the beginning of the year, they should know what to do. But if it's something like COVID-19 that it never happened before, there's no parameter to set inside this algorithm or this mathematical formula, and chances are they may make the wrong decision. So there's no human to change that decision in a sense, because everything is happening so fast, right? There's a crisis.
If money is important to you, please remember to subscribe to my channel.